Thunder over Louisville kicks off tomorrow with the air show. The Blue Angels are returning this year, and they are bringing the C-130 cargo plane known as Fat Albert. Meteorologist Matt Milosevich had a chance to climb aboard for a ride today. Well, Matt, while you did not need the motion sickness bag, I'm sure you're glad to be firmly on the ground. And I quickly want to ask you about our photographer, Reed. I understand he had a big sandwich in the newsroom right before you guys left. Did he make it okay?
He sure did. We both have our barf bags, Vicki, well intact, and they are clean souvenirs from our trip in what is affectionately known as Fat Albert. It's the Blue Angel C-130 cargo aircraft. Now, when we talk Blue Angels, and as you might have heard over the past couple of days with their practices, that's the F-18 Hornet, the blue and gold in the background there, and there's really a small air force of planes here. There's F-15s, F-18s, again with the Blue Angels. As we pan over to the right, there's that F-22 Raptor, one of the most technologically advanced planes, if not the most technologically advanced plane in the world, a smaller cargo ship or cargo aircraft, and then you get into the C-130 Hercules, including the one that is the workhorse of the Blue Angels. This transports the support crew and all of their equipment and spare parts for the Blue Angels that you'll be seeing flying around our skies tomorrow afternoon. But you'll also see Fat Albert. Now, it's a combat-ready aircraft. It can do a ton of maneuvers, including this one that I'm about to show, that you're hearing from. Captain Mike Van Wyk has the latest on that.
So we actually push the control yoke into the dash, and then we push very, very heavily down to 25 degrees nose down, and then we approach the runway at that angle. So now, just for comparison purposes, when you're on an airline and you're coming in to land on a runway, that's a 3-degree glide slope. We do a 25-degree glide slope, so it looks like you're going straight down.
I'm glad we didn't do that move. We did a whole bunch. We did ups and downs. We pulled 2 to 2.5 G's, so that made me feel like about 360 pounds, they were telling me. And we also had zero gravity. That was really fun. You see a couple of things float up into the air, including ourselves. So a lot of fun in the belly of that C-130. I'm sure it's going to be a lot of fun tomorrow, as we see all these aircraft here at the Kentucky Air National Guard in Thunder over Louisville. But live from the Kentucky Air National Guard here on Grade Lane in Louisville, I'm Matt Milosevich, WLKY News.
Matt, I think your next assignment will be the new roller coasters that open at Kentucky Kingdom. You sound like you could handle that very easily.
I hope so. That'd be fun.
Thanks, Matt.